The Progressive Medit Orthodontic App is a powerful diagnostic tool when used for pre-restorative case planning. It is easily used to visualize the benefit of orthodontic treatment to set the case up for the best possible restorative outcome. After using an intraoral scanner to create digital models, four symmetrical points are placed on the model to determine the occlusal plane used for aligning the teeth in the vertical dimension. The existing teeth are automatically identified and numbered. We then indicate which of the missing teeth are being considered to replace with a prosthetic restoration. We can also select the planned prosthesis option for existing teeth that are severely worn or poorly restored, such as the lower molars in this case example. If the anterior teeth are also in poor repair, select planned prosthesis for them as well to consider cosmetic restorations for the best aesthetic outcome, such as the upper incisors in this case. It will be helpful to know how we plan to manage all the spaces in this case example. If a lateral ceph is available, it is auto-traced and the 3D digital model is calibrated and oriented onto the 2D X-ray, giving an instant traffic light indication of any problems in the skeletal relationship. The best fitting size and shape of the maxillary and mandibular arch forms are then selected as a guide to align the teeth in the transverse plane and oriented properly onto the models. The posterior bite is then classified by using molars if present, or by cuspids or canines if the molars are missing, as seen in this example. The app then uses all of this data to generate a series of alignment simulations. Individual tooth alignment can be corrected as needed using the tooth orientation tool. Missing and severely worn teeth that were previously identified as planned restorations are automatically replaced in the simulations. The simulation is like a digital wax-up, representing both the proposed orthodontic treatment as well as the approximate size, shape, and location of the planned prosthetic restorations. Using the animated slider tool and viewing the models from different angles, the orthodontic movements needed to accomplish the chosen simulation can be easily visualized, planned, and shown to your patient. The superimpose tool highlights the change in the positions of the teeth from start to finish. The animation also aids in planning the ideal location for implant placement and considering at what stage of treatment the implant can be placed based upon the orthodontic movements necessary for the adjacent teeth. In many of our restorative cases, there are teeth or quadrants that have over-erupted due to missing teeth. The simulation helps visualize the need for skeletal anchorage, or TADS, during orthodontic treatment to idealize the alignment for the best prosthetic restorative outcome. If a lateral ceph is available, each different simulation option can be viewed as an overlay on the ceph to visualize the amount of incisor advancement or retraction in that treatment option. This helps us consider the impact the treatment will have on protrusion, lip support, and the facial balance. It also represents the location of the cortical plate that would create skeletal resistance for the proposed advancement or retraction of the incisors. For example, if we select a simulation with planned expansion, as demonstrated here, we can easily visualize the difference in the final positions of the incisors when overlaid on the lateral ceph. You're going to love using and discovering all the possibilities of this powerful app when planning your restorative cases. Download the app in Medit Link today.